Hello from the Bureau, happy Friday, here with the weekend's forecast starting from tomorrow, that's Saturday the 18th of October. So taking a look at tomorrow's weather map, here we've got this trough with a really gusty southerly change that's going to continue pushing up the east coast. Now this will bring showers and storms, potentially severe, while further south this high here, bringing settled and drier weather to the far southeast, then out west, showers and storms. So let's now go around the country, state by state, taking a closer look, starting with Queensland. Now, scattered afternoon showers and storms are expected to develop through the southeast. This includes for Brisbane, the Gold Coast, and the Sunshine Coast, and storms are likely to be severe. Now, we do have a separate dedicated severe weather video, so if you're after more information, head to our website or social media pages. But away from the southeast, just some isolated showers about the northeast coast, but also about the Gulf Coast as well in onshore winds through central and western parts, hot, dry, and mostly sunny. For Brisbane, a mostly sunny morning, then showers and thunderstorms are likely during the afternoon and evening, and there is the potential for those storms to be severe, a top of 32 degrees. Heading into New South Wales, showers and storms are expected through the northeastern quadrant, and again, severe storms are likely about the far northern ranges, so head to that video if you're after more information. Elsewhere about eastern New South Wales, just some possible showers. Heading into the central and western parts, dry and sunny conditions. For Sydney, a partly cloudy day with a slight risk of a shower, a top of 22 degrees, while for Canberra, partly cloudy and also a slight chance of a shower, a top of 25. Down in Victoria, it is going to be a cold start, particularly through inland areas where frost patches are possible. And then a mild to cool day is expected that's generally dry with just some very isolated showers in the south. For Melbourne, a partly cloudy day and a top of 20 degrees. Down in Tasmania, just some light morning showers through western parts that are expected to clear by the afternoon. For Hobart, a chance of a shower during the morning, clearing later, a top of 17 degrees. Moving up to South Australia, a dry and settled day with just some morning fog patches possible through southern parts, warm in the east, hot in the west, in fact up to 14 degrees above the October average for the maximums out in the west. For Adelaide, a sunny day, a top of 27 degrees. For WA, now we've got this front that's skirting across southern parts, bringing showers, and then a bit of afternoon instability develops through the southern interior with some showers and storms popping up in the afternoon. Mild in the southwest, hot and windy in the southeast with extreme fire dangers. Up across our tropical north, we're getting towards those typical afternoon showers and storms through the Kimberley and through the Gregory and Top End. As we head further south through the interior though, dry, hot and sunny with the maximum temperatures pushing into the low 40s. Now just taking a close look, a quick look at Sunday's forecast, just a few remnant showers about the east coast, but becoming quite hot and windy through southern parts. In fact, the daytime temperatures are expected to be between 6 to 14 degrees above average, extending from the interior all the way down into the southeast. While out in the west, tropical humidity is expected to increase with showers and storms starting to be dragged further southwards. So that's it for our forecast today. Have a great weekend and we will see you again next time. Bye for now.